My little friend, Chuck Billy!
What's up? You guys ready to have some fun? Hell yeah, thanks for coming out, Metal Legions. Check it out. You can't not kill the devil!
Thank you.
Else on up? What's up? All right. It's just us. Here we go. You know this one. Sing it for us.
Thank you.
East Coast mother. Give it up for Mr. Bobby Blitz. Isn't this fun?
Is out here. I'd like to introduce you to two very good friends of mine and two better friends of yours.
Yeah.
On the bass guitar from Exodus, Mr. Jack Gibson.
Like a comet.
Let us know when you're ready.
music still. That's all I ever wanna hear. It's music to my head. You are the princess of the night. I saw the night on the road.
Davidson, Revocation. Where you at, Dave? Make some noise for Dave! All right. You guys ready to tear the shit up out there? Promise me you're gonna get the pit going. All right, we got one for you to get that going for you, all right? Mr. Dan Lombardo, hell yeah. Andreas? There's Andreas! Smoking weed over there. What are you doing, man? It's California weed. I understand. All right, let's do this, huh? Let's get it moving. I wanna see that system shit out. Oh. I'm gonna bring out my brother one more time out here. Survivor Blitz!
I just had to go back and get my hip bandage after that fucking fall. I seen you motherfuckers laughing out there. Don't make me come out there. You want some more? Come get it, motherfucker. I ain't scared of you.
There it is.
Check out what I got up here on the drums. From the New Jersey thrash band, Overkill. On the drums, Mr. Jason Bidnoff. Now we're gonna walk all over you. Cause we are. Was pussy, cause we are the Wrecking Crew.
We'll be right back.
shall try that once more. This is Mother of Sin.
Truth. Even the truth.
Thank you.
it's one honor to be on this stage, but the true honor is to share it with all of you. And thanks so much for coming out tonight. You're a fantastic crowd. With that being said, please share the love with two of my friends and incredible vocal talent, Mr. Chuck Billy, yeah, and Mr. John Bush.
Yeah, thanks, my friend. You guys love this guy or what?
We all love him.
Thank you all.
Mr. John Bush, there he is. The man, the myth.
Exactly, the myth.
The legend. So, we're going to share this one. We're going old school here on this one, huh?
Lights out of London!
I love you, John. I love this guy right here.
This guy rules.
I love all you guys as well. Man, you guys having fun? As you can tell, we're having a lot of fun up here tonight. Thank you so much. We're going to bring out next. I'm bringing John back out. See ya.
I was fortunate enough to spend a time of my life in a heavy metal band called Anthrax. I'm sure you guys are. I'm real proud of some of the music I made with those guys. Some of the songs and albums, they're not really heard too much anymore, but I'm gonna keep it alive tonight by playing a couple tracks that are from records I made with the group. So this is one that I haven't sang probably since I was in the band, and it came out in 2003. The record was We've Come For You All. So we talked about something to do, and I said, well, let's do this song called What Doesn't Die. It's pretty cool. It's an opening track. So it's heavy, and Mike is tearing it up. So here we go. What Doesn't Die?
Stand this time, right? As it rising like a flood. As it rises like a flood, single conscious, closing to a river of blood. What does it say? This time of palace. As it rises like a flood, single conscious, closing to a river of blood. What does it say? Thank you.
Hughes, one of the coolest guys in heavy metal, funniest fucking guys, personality plus, and now, Grammy nominated. Get out of here. Where's the tux? Jeans and a t-shirt. You said you were gonna wear a tux. I guess he doesn't need to. Mark, let's go!
Yeah. I didn't know. This is the first time I'm seeing Gary since we got here. And we get to make sweet, lovely music together. Yeah, yeah, we're gonna. How you guys doing out there, huh? Thank you! Beautiful to be back. Beautiful to be back. I've been out there watching. I've been being patient, but biting at the fucking bit to play some fucking thrash for you guys. Is he around? Okay, okay. We're just waiting. We're waiting for another player to come behind me. Oh, whoa, whoa! Please welcome back on drums, Mr. Dave Lombardo. All right. So listen up. I've been doing this for quite some time and I love what I do and I've had some beautiful memories. I hope to make more tonight. But I'm going to tell you about a really special memory I had, and that was my 16th birthday. And my 16th birthday, I played a show, and it was Slayer and Death Angel at the Stone in San Francisco. On the Hell Awaits tour. And I'm still riding on that high. Right now, we're gonna play you motherfuckers some Slayer. We'll be right back.
Thank you. like a wave. Dancing on the bonds and the blood starts to boil. Wretched cold, reaching out to you. Bring your glitter, set the curtains inside of me. Black breath, let's achieve. Just in time, but to the records of the bond. Let us lay down in their gratitude. Sickening ways to achieve the Holocaust.
I'ma miss him. But the beauty of music is it lives forever. And metal lives forever inside of us. All of us! Yeah! That being said, we're moving on now. Are you alright? Okay, there is only one way we can follow that, and I say this by speaking of it. Pardon? Oh yeah, by saying that music lives forever. It's true. It's very true. And we were all gutted last week. Gutted. When we heard of the unfortunate passing of a true legend that inspired all of us, no matter what instrument we play. The untimely passing of Neil Peart. So right now, we're all assembled to pay tribute to that incredible man, incredible drummer, incredible man, incredible lyricist. This is a song called Tom Sawyer. Yeah. it's high on you, and the space he invades, and it's by on you. That's right. So, we got one. Welcome back, Andreas Kisser. Andreas. And we got a Mr. Phil Demmel coming back out. I tell you, it's an interesting dichotomy going from singing Tom Araya to Geddy Lee. But I love them both. I love all music. We all love music. Music unites us. Metal unites us. We are Metal Allegiance. I say this to you every year. I want to thank those of you who come to see us for the first time. Because when I say we, I mean we are all Metal Allegiance. Because we know it's a busy week for all of you, and you've traveled from all over the world, and we want to thank you for sharing this incredible energy with us. Okay, well, tell you what, I want you to think about Phil Demo as we play this song. We're doing an original Metal Legion song right now. It's from the debut record. So it's called Pledge of Allegiance!
Thank you.
Look at this. King fucking Crimson.
Thank you.
ourselves tonight. Hey, make some noise. Jeff Loomis over here. David Davidson. Mr. Alex Skolnick. Mr. Mike Portnoy. John Bush, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Gary fucking Holt. Mr. Jack Gibson. Wow, come on, Jack Gibson. Jason Bittner. Yeah. Hey, I already got you. My man, Mr. Chuck Billy. Andreas Kisser! The young Mark Mangi. Not to be confused with Hung. Troy Sanders, right there! Yeah! My God, everyone!
Give it up for the Master of Ceremonies, the Grammy-nominated, Mr. Mark Asagena!
Thank you guys so much! We're Metal Allegiance! We will see you again. Let's see. I mean your fucking hands.
Damn.
House of Blues one more time for the boys of